Today in physics now to see one MCQ based on unit and measurement. The MCQ is based on the dimension formula. We have to use the dimension analysis. We know that the what is dimension analysis, the method of obtaining the solution of the problem in physics by making use of dimension formula is called dimension analysis. So here we use here dimension analysis of physical quantity which shows the relation with the other physical quantity, and through this we get the physical equation. So here the MCQ is like this way. Just you can see here, if the energy is equal to g raised to p, h raised to q and c raised to r, where g is universal gravitation constant, h is Planck constant and c is velocity of light, then the value of p, q, r respectively, there are four options are given, a, b, c, d. Now first we look at the dimension formula of each one here. So energy, we know that energy is joule, that is we know that there is a formula m1, m2 and t minus 2. Similarly g, we know that g is equal to that is a newton meter square upon kilogram square. So we can get here m1 l1 t minus 2 L2 upon M2, so we can get here M minus 1 L3 T minus 2. Similarly, Planck constant that is H is equal to that is a joule into second, so we can get here joule that is M1 L2 T minus 2 and T1, so we can get here. That is because we know that here E is equal to HF, so we can get here, therefore H is equal to E upon F. F is 1 upon second, second comes to our S, and we can get here, that is M1, M2, T minus 1. Now, writing the dimension formula on both the sides, so we can get here, that is M1. Here it is, we can write energy is directly proportional to that is G raised to P. Or is equal to g raised to p, h raised to q and c raised to r. E we know that here, that is m1 l2 t minus 2 is equal to g. Dimension formula, that is m minus 1 l3 t minus 2 raised to p. Similarly h also, that is m1 l2 t minus 1 raised to q, and c, that is the velocity of light, that is c is equal to meter per second, that is L1 t minus 1. So we can get here L1 t minus 1 raised to r. Now multiplying p here, so we can get here, that is n minus p, L3 p, t minus 2 p, then m q, L raised to 2 q, t raised to minus q, and here L raised to r, t raised to minus 1. Now writing here the dimension formula, then this way m1 l2 t minus 2 is equal to m raised to minus p and plus q and l raised to 3p plus 2q plus r and t raised to minus 2p minus q minus r. Comparing the power on both the sides, so we can compare the power. So finally we can get here minus p plus q is equal to 1 and 3p plus 2q plus r is equal to 2 and minus 2p minus q minus r is equal to minus 2. Simplifying now here, first we have to add these both. So adding both we have to get here, that is a p, then plus q, r will be cancelled, so that p is equal to 0. Keeping this value here, so we can get here minus p plus q is equal to 1, so we can write here this will be cancelled, so 2q is equal to 1, therefore q is equal to 1 by 2. So this is the one of this answer. Similarly, this value we have to keep here, so we can get here t is equal to minus 1 by 2. T and q in this equation, any one of this equation you can keep, and finally, we will get the answer. that is a, now keeping this value of this qt in this equation, so we can get here minus 2 into minus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 minus r is equal to minus 2. This cancels, so that is a 1 minus 1 by 2 minus r is equal to minus 2. Now we have to solve this here, we will get here that is a 1 by 2 minus r is equal to minus 2. So minus r is equal to minus 2 minus 1 by 2. Therefore r is equal to 2 to the 4 minus 1, so that is a 5 by 2. So we get here p 1 minus 1 by 2, q 1 by 2 and r 5 by 2. So in this option you can see that the correct option is that is a. So that means that is a correct option of this MCQ. So this way to understand this MCQ, in this MCQ we know that the equation is given, that is E is equal to G raised to T, H raised to Q and C raised to R. And through the dimension analysis, we have to solve this and we have to get the value of P, Q, R. We have to write the dimension of, we have to first know the dimension of each physical quantity, energy, joule, then we know that M1, L2, T, minus 2. Then we have to get here G, gravitational constant, Newton, meter square upon kilogram square. Through this we do the dimension formula. And we know that E is equal to HF, so through this H is equal to E upon F, we have to get the dimension formula, and then C is equal to meter per second. Writing all this dimension formula in this equation and combining the power here of mass, length and time and simplifying, we will get here P is equal to minus 1 by 2, Q is equal to 1 by 2 and R is equal to 5 by 2. So correct option in this MCQ is that is A. So this way to understand this MCQ. Thank you very much.